between the Vectans and the Hellghast ended in seconds. They call it the Terracide. A billion lives lost in the Petricite fires that swept Helgen's surface, reducing it to nothing more than a lifeless rock. In the days that followed, an uneasy truce was negotiated and a settlement was reached. The survivors were to be given refuge on another world. Vecta, home of those responsible for Helgen's destruction. Half of the planet was given over to the survivors. And the Vectans that lived there were forced to leave. This was no longer their home. This was New Helgen.
It's time to leave. Can't take everything, just what we need. Listen, I know this is tough, but we don't have a choice. We have to get to the wall. We'll be safe on the other side. I'm gonna look out for you. I need you to do the same for me, okay? You're gonna be my second in command. Let's go.
Coming, Dad.
This isn't forever. We'll be back. This is Vecta. This is our home. And it always will be. I want you to remember that. Okay? Now don't make any noise and stick to the shadows. Come on. We're smart, we'll be fine.
Okay, Dad.
Now, Lucas, now!
These things need to give up.